Welcome to part 6 of my Grey Knight Space Marine armor build. This time is how I made a chest armor, so let's take a look. Because of the large size of the parts, I pre-joined some mats together. I also had to add some extra sections to the top. Once I was happy with the placement of the parts, I pinned them into place. Next, I trace around them carefully with a Sharpie marker. With a sharpened craft knife, I cut all the straight edges using a metal ruler. The majority of the cuts are curved and they were done with an X-Acto knife. Where necessary, I remove the checkerboard pattern with a Dremel tool. Once done, all the parts were given a sanding. Using the cut-down Pepakura template, I marked out where the grooves needed to be in the back piece. Grooves were then made using the Dremel tool. I use the Dremel to bevel the edges of the upper sections. Starting with the back section, I glued the upper parts together. Then I glued the bottom edges together, curving them as I went. Finally, any excess glue was removed and the piece was set aside. Starting from the middle, I glued the front sections together. To finish, I glued the side sections, curving them as I went. To connect the two halves, I started by gluing the bottom first.
left some extra foam on the bottom of the front to make sure the edges were level with the back. Now the pieces are connected, I now remove the excess with an X-Acto knife. Next, the shoulder sections were added. Finally, the collar is glued into place, working from the middle out. After any excess glue was removed, the joints were given a sanding. And now the chest is complete.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this part. Just to let you know that these armour pieces are just in their rough form at the moment. I will be adding detail later on in the build. So, don't forget to subscribe and give that like button a click. And I'll see you next time.